For this last video in our chapter, I just wanted to show the last few slides that I have in your handout. And these slides are practice calculations. One of the hardest parts that I know students have in this chapter is understanding which equation to use for which scenario and based on which equation or what data and values you're given. And so what I encourage you to do, I do have the answers in here for each slide. I do encourage you to cover those and then look at each question, look at the data or information that's given and decide which of those equations we covered in the previous video you would need to use. So again, we have a first one using free energy of formation values. The second one is asking for a calculation of the melting point of gold and then a follow-up calculation for the delta G naught value and interpretation. So pay attention to follow-up questions in these calculations. I often ask for an interpretation once you calculate a value, appropriately interpreting what you've calculated. For our third calculation, we are given this information and asked to calculate delta G. Recognize that that is the non-standard value. For our fourth and final practice calculation, we are given delta G naught for a given reaction and asked to calculate the equilibrium constant Kc. And realize again, remember that the subscript included with K is irrelevant. The same equation would apply no matter what that subscript was for K. Good luck on these practice calculations. Again, try to do them without looking at the answers and let me know if you have any questions.